Is it particle density or projected tensors that affect the poison class?